Hello everybody, welcome back to The Binding of Isaac Antibirth with me, Flick, and Isaac's Awakening is bugged, currently. I wish I'd looked into that before doing it. So, we'll need to wait until Antibirth gets some kind of content patch, which hopefully will also add all these other challenges as well. Still ill, obviously, as you can tell by my voice, I apologise. Let's try Seeing Double. I believe you play as Jacob and Esau on this one. Indeed you do. So, they both have 20/20, and Esau has X-ray vision, I think. Okay. Ooh, this is an interesting first room. We'll come back to that. Oh. So watch out for that. So we're starting very strong. What's the... And we have item rooms. So that's weird. What's the conceit here? Oh, it doesn't matter who picks up that. It's very good. Oh, as someone told me, I'll test it after this, hang on. If you hold control... Ah, yeah, you can control just Jacob. I don't know what use that will have, but it is a thing that we can do. And we can get into the shop for free as well. So, baggy... Well, we want Esau to have more HP. And... I don't know if I want half-price baggy. We don't know anything about our pill rotation yet for a start. Let's get ourselves a tinted rock. Is there actually... Hang on. So this is a perfect example then. If we put Esau here, Jacob here. And we want Jacob to get this. Oh, they get used automatically. I remembered at the last second there. I guess, you know, we're early enough that why not buy the baggie? If our pill rotation is shit, just restart. I'm ill, I don't care about, you know, maintaining anything. Okay. I guess that showed me, game. Oops. Wow, they seem faster. Oh, we don't want to get separated. Hold hands. It's the only way. Meanwhile, hey guys, you really shouldn't have much chance here. And by the way, again, thank you for the support during this period of illness where it's just a stupid cold and yet it's killed the one thing I need to work and it's driving me goddamn insane. I hate not being able to create content because I love doing it, for one. Two, it costs me money. And three, it's just so frustrating. So it is X-ray vision for sure. Mega farts? Yes. But it's not going to do anything for us. Oh, there's the conceit of the challenge. All bosses, even if they're not a double fight, are doubled. That's relatively terrifying if we have to kill like two witnesses or something. Two moms even. Jesus. We've got to stay together so the dodges are easier. Also, focus down one. Treat it like the bullet twins. Yeah, the one that just death beamed is the one closest to death. Shit. How the hell did you get separated? We will give Esau the HP. And we will give Jacob the spirit heart. And let's see how far... Wait. Yeah, I'll hold on to my money for the next floor. Oh, wait, no, we did buy the baggie. It wants us to go to... Mom. So it's going to be a double mom fight to end this one. I think that was. That's moderately terrifying. We'll probably come back here once I know what's in the shop. And how much money we have to play with. So all our bosses are doubled. How about no? Can we go with a no on that one? Oh! That's what I was looking for. Alright, who needs that? You do not need that, you need that. So that's going to mean our payouts from puts are going to be fantastic. Case in point. Ooh, Okay. Other bomb spider. Do you want to, like, bounce into here, please? Right here? Okay, well. It didn't exactly work out. Perfect in terms of what I wanted to have happen. Happened. Keybagger is getting explodinated. Yeah. It'll sometimes show us where the boss is. That's better than Mega Farts, which does nothing because we don't have a fart item. It feels like enemies are faster. But maybe that's just my slow reaction times. Ooh. Yeah, we'll take PhD. Alright. Okay. Let's give the spirit heart to Jacob. We want to try and maintain our first deal with the devil here. This seems like... All the enemies in the room are doubled as well, right? Because this room does not normally have this many things in it. So everything is doubled. Speed and range. I gave it to our more stronger one because the more stronger of the two having more range seems better to me. Nope. Wow, that's a big one. What does he do? Oh god, this is actually real bad. If you must get hit as Jacob. His brain. Or stab you with a Q-tip. Shit. Need them back together. Alright, one fistula is dead. Jacob is super survivable right now, Esau is not. Alright, we're good. No, we're not good. You flew over the goddamn rocks. Oh, wait, I hit Jacob. It's fine. Deal with the devil's still on. Yeah, we'll take Dark Bomb. Get to work, buddy. You're now the only thing that may keep us alive. Long term. Short term, it's down to me. Oh, right, we haven't cleared this for me. Yeah, everything is doubled. I'm really embarrassed it took me that long to work it out. We'll play this a little bit. Perfect. I have PhD. Why is that a thing? And then we're going to do that. Yeah. God damn it. Alright, that's us done on this floor. We're not in a good position, I would say. If we can just live, Dark Bomb will do this for us. And we're not having to go the outpath as well. That's not so good. Oh, shop for free though. No spirit hearts for sale in the shop. I guess just to make sure we live, we'll buy the heart. Esau, we need your range here, buddy. Could you stop being a wizard? Found our boss straight away, wow. Chewed pen is leaking. It's probably better than what we were using. Let's try and find item room first. Because I am worried. Oh, we did find it. We got separated on the rocks. Ouija board. Ugh. It's not exactly great. But Esau has spectral tears now. I guess we just go for the boss and hope we don't die. If we die, I can probably restart. Ah, shit. Double carrying queen is just an awful draw here. The room is going to be filled with red poops. My characters are going to get separated, so I can't control them. Yeah, I think we should probably just accept our death and start over and hope for better items. There we go. Alright. Let's try again. Alright. We know so far that our pill rotation this time is acceptable. See what our item room has. Doesn't really matter who takes Rainbow Baby, I guess. It's going to be firing when I fire regardless. It feels like we should get two of those to fit the theme of the challenge. No? Is that too easy? Alright. Double Larry Jr. Well, this is technically sometimes a normal boss fight. Oh, shit. It's okay, the right one got hit. Not that we can get a deal with the devil on this floor anyway. And we want Esau to take that as well because he is the stronger of the two. Let's go to the shop, see if we can buy ourselves a spirit heart. Okay. What the hell was that? Was there an invisible enemy? Of course his shop is really, really good. No spirit heart, but still really, really good. I guess there was an invisible enemy there and it was a glitch. Ugh, we could have got in here for free as well. At least we can get in our shop for free. I guess we take it on Esau so he lives. Ah, shit. For a run where you start so powerful, this is actually very difficult. Which of them take it? Did we go in that second secret room? We didn't, did we? Should speed up. Let's have Esau take that other one. Well, we don't have a spacebar item, but it's good to know we have that. Why is my color drained like that? Too many farts. Sorry, I was clearing my throat a little bit. I think I might need to do it again after this room. Alright, give me 1 second. Alright, that's fine. It's gone now. We have found our item room. I guess we just go for it. Double Monstro is again similar to boss fights you can just get, so I have no excuse if I struggle here. In fact, usually it's double Pink Monstro, which is super fast. More damage for Ysaw. We didn't get hit, but because we got hit on the floor, our devil deal was shit. Ysaw should be getting up there, strength-wise. Unfortunately, I believe the stats on the left are only showing Jacob, so it's misleading about our damage output. Ooh, an Eternal Heart. No, wait, not an Eternal Heart. A Holy Mantle Heart. I know that Ysaw isn't as survivable, but ideally we want a deal with the devil. So we need both of them to have a non-red HP heart, is what I'm saying. I think the only way to beat this challenge with ease is to get real powerful real fast. And I'm putting all my money on Ysaw, and he is the one who can die easier. I would like to say no to this room. Also, there goes Ysaw's spirit heart instantly. Oh, but there just goes his life. Although, he got brought back. And I saw the shot coming in, I moved. It will not let me die. This room is terrible. What on earth made them make that room? You can't avoid taking damage. I know that the enemies were doubled up, but still. I think that room is basically unkillable if you don't have multiple hits left in you in this challenge, sadly. So we got unlucky there with a room that can't be finished with us. We had good items there that time as well, annoyingly. That's, I know I say everyone is Gemini, that's actually Gemini though, right? God fucking damn it. You know what? It's never been deliberate until now, but I'm just going to call every Zodiac sign Gemini. Because clearly I don't know which is which. So there is a Tinted Rock there, we need another bomb. Bomb, please. Well, still good. In fact, we might as well just take it on Ysaw right now, because he's the one who needs it. Was there a bomb in the shop? I'm going to kill the boss first to see where we end up. Again, Quad Girdlings is also a boss fight you can actually just have. However, with two people shooting at them, it is a little unpredictable where they're going to end up. That's okay. There's a red heart on the floor. Ysaw can... No, Jacob can take as much damage as he likes. As I immediately walk over Creepa's Ysaw. Yeah, we got a good payout. Jacob needs that for the next floor to try and maintain deal with devil. Now, was there a bomb? Yes. Oh, God. We might as well check for a crawl space. Alright, we're leaving floor 1 on our third run here, which you can probably tell by my voice getting worse and worse. As the most survivable we've been. So of course the game punishes us by giving us Curse of Darkness. This is actually the one time I don't want Jacob to be the one who gets hit. Okay. So avoid the yellow pill. Ooh, that's a good find though. I think it'll protect us both regardless of who takes it. Maybe. I think Botfly is my favourite anti-birth item, so I'm glad to have it. Also, this will probably be the last one I record today, because the voice can only handle two proper runs, it seems. Well, if we get the money for Champion's Belt, great. Thank you, Botfly. Fuck. Alright, avoid red and white, it's bad trip. Well, that went better. Ooh. Huh. Alright. Remember it's there, remember it's there, remember it's there. Ooh. There's a tinted rock in here, too. Goes to Jacob to try and maintain deal with the devil. Alright, let's do this. The boss will be through here. No, maybe not. Despite my sore voice, at least I can do that noise. My stream of tears shall destroy you. I'd love petrified poop. Sadly not. Alright, Double Widow is annoying. Because of all the spider web, and if I touch it with one character, they will be slowed but the other will not. Luckily, she has not got a lot of HP. Okay, we want Esau to get the shot speed up because he's the more damaging of the two. However, we want... Yeah, we'll have Jacob take both. Alright. Esau gets Mom's knife. Why did that become spirit hearts? I still have red hearts. Do I take? I'd leave Guppy's Paw, I feel. I was going to take it as Jacob and then turn his spirit hearts. But I don't see the long-term play. I also don't know if Guppy items have to go to the same character when you're Jacob and Esau. And we'll give that to Esau now so that he still has another right heart when we go down to the next floor. So obviously our damage is now basically sorted. We just need to worry about survivability. Botfly helps with that a lot. A way to generate spirit hearts would be fantastic. We still have no space bright, and when we can hold two. Not worth it. Alright, rooms like this in this challenge are bad because you're guaranteed to take damage. We also should stop worrying about Jacob's tears and purely use the knife. So I'm not even looking at the tears we're firing anymore, I'm purely worried about focusing the knife. Obviously the tears fire while I'm charging the knife, but that's irrelevant. The knife is our damage dealer here. Nice knife, son. Probably should have looked behind me there. But that's okay, because Mom's knife is very, very damaging. Oof, Esau almost got stuck in the scenery there. Well, we have 15 cents, so... cents, rather. Oh, also, it's... yeah, Curse of the Blind, we won't know what's in our item room. I'm gonna hold off. I don't know who wants the Spirit Heart yet. We might see Jacob take a lot of damage prior to our next deal with the Devil. Nice knife, nice knife, GG, etc. We have not found our item room, but we will fight the boss. Oh shit. Oh wait, no. Alright, it's bad that it's double PPS, because his eyes have terrible hitboxes. However, because it's the arena with the stones and I have the knife, we can actually kill them without fear of them hitting us. And we will get a deal with the devil because it wasn't red heart damage. Oh, okay, no, we won't. Alright, we still have to go get our item room. We had, what, a one-third chance of deal with the devil there? Oh yeah, because we got a deal with the devil on the last floor, so that's why it wasn't 75%. Okay. I'm okay with us not getting a deal there, I understand why. I like the red bat. You're gonna be a pain in the ass, I'm sure. Oh Christ. Stab him. The red pill was good, right? Son of a bitch. We did have a good pill in our rotation. It was one of the white ones, I think. Well, I guess we'll be buying the Spirit Heart as Jacob, as I originally planned. Yeah, I think that's a shot speed up. No, but it's still okay. Alright. We still need to find our item room. Oh! Double virus? That'd be nice. Don't take pills, what are you doing? I can't help it! I've got to clear a big room to get my bloody item room. God damn it. That's real bad. Remember, all this is for an item that I don't know what I'm taking. So we should probably take it with Jacob in case it's soy milk or almond milk. We done? We're not done. Not the good one, I think. No, that is the good one. So, pure white, not dirty, is the shot speed up. Book of Sin is fine. It can pay it with Spirit Hearts. That's basically the only upside. And we'll take that one as Jacob. So Jacob's what? Jacob's sitting on 3 red, 2 non-red, so 5 in total. Esau has 4. I'm potentially rethinking who gets the Spirit Heart from the shop. Jacob's more likely to get in there because he's got the knife. And we'll buy the bomb in case we find a Tinted Rock. Tinted Rocks are more reliable than pills, let's put it that way. Alright, let's go down. Thank God, we're only not quite halfway through this challenge. Curse room is interesting. Alright, entering a room and literally not being able to avoid damage is a downside to this challenge they did not anticipate with the spawning of the extra enemies. Also, poor Botfly can't keep up. Oh shit. Yeah, it's just damage you can't avoid, basically. This is a room where you don't want to get in there with a knife. Petrified poop? No. That's not hurting him as well, right? We want that one to go to Esau. Oh, only one character has to meet the criteria to get into a boss trap room. Alright. Eh, not exactly great. We did get Jacob back to full health, though. We got some more money, you know, and some bombs and keys. Was it worth the half heart we lost? Kinda? Oh wait, we got a black heart from somewhere. Where did that come from? One and a half hearts. I was obviously hoping for a proper payout. We'll be back, depending on how many red hearts drop. Oh, alright. Two red hearts. Shit. Alright, well, if we get a Jera rune, we can reroll it. Eh, we better leave that in case I get hit a lot. Like in a room like this, for instance. Save me, Botfly. I think I might want to traverse this room with only one of them moving. The knife is no longer our concern. The airstrikes from above are our concern. The knife is just purely defensive. And we got the excellent payout. I guess we just want epic feats to be stronger, even though survivability is an issue for Esau. Try not to drop airstrikes on yourself. So epic fears basically means we win. Esau, are you? Esau? Esau? Oh, he is there. Okay. It's an I win button because it does so much damage. However, because we are Jacob and Esau, this is the one time where it's not entirely an I win. But that said, Jacob does have the knife. Let's never go back in that room again. We would want... I meant Esau had the knife also. We want him to have this. We never found our shop on this floor, did we? No, we did not. I want it because we have so much money, but let's... Oh my god. All right, this is the one boss fight where doubled up Epic Fetus might not be an insta win. Actually, no, it's fine. Botfly is taking out the one shot coming towards us every so often. We'll give Esau the screw because it gives you a black heart, I think. No, it does not. Never mind. Oh, shit. Well, I have a feeling I know what drops we're getting. Oh, actually, you only get one drop. I guess Esau? Yeah, we're gonna go back and find the shop because I do want Esau to have more spirit hearts. He could cost us this. up here. I was gonna move Jacob in front of the blast there, all heroic. Remember that room, it's next to the item room. Next to the item room. By which I mean next to the arcade. And oh god, my head. It's next to the item room. Yes, I said the right thing. Not sure on the curse room. It's a very unfortunate room. To be doubled up. We've already had our shop and I just didn't see it or something, right? Oh yeah, we did. Top left. I'm getting over an illness. Didn't really get much going in there, but that's fine. So there wasn't a spare heart in the shop then, because I probably would have bought it already. Careful. If I lose a run where I have both Mom's Knife and Epic Fetus, I will not live it down. No, I can use the both as the same character, but still. There we go. Of course it's Necropolis. Start, good start. Not how you get to your second secret room. This room would have been pure hell without Epic Fetus, so I'm glad. I don't mind having to kill a few more turrets. I also picked that up with the... No, it's okay. For the love of God. Oh. Sure. Well, it doesn't matter who picks up the box because we all get to share the stuff. That is the shot speed pill. It is not, but it actually worked out even better. Left hand we do not want. Okay, that was accidental, but still potentially good. Oh, we got a dime. Alright, we need to wait and see how many red hearts fall. They're getting destroyed. Gobstopper we can take on East. Nope, wrong one. We want the Gobstopper on Esau. Because he doesn't have one. Oh, shit. Accidentally dropped that on Esau. Pure white is that. The other white one is experimental pill. Stay away from me. I took that on the wrong person. but that's okay. Let's just clear some of these skulls, walk into the item room. Ooh, dry baby. Bottle of pills. No. Devil again. Black carrots or a crawl space, please. The dark market lies under your feet. I know it does. We do still want to find our shop because we've got a fair amount of money. And some spare red hearts so I can play the blood bank some more. That is going to Jacob. Not greed. So that's just a bunch of cards. What we're sitting at here, 5.5 and 5.5. Is this our last shop? No, there is one more shop. Okay, we'll hold on to our money. Don't like it. Don't like it. Don't like it. Of course I gave it to the wrong person. Based on who now took more damage. Jacob is the bigger target. How is Esau the one who keeps on getting hit? Alright, it does only affect him. Alright, that is potentially our savior because 9 lives will apply to both of them. It's double hollow, so it's actually quad hollow. Which is the name of my band. Quad Hollow. Buy their CD at Nowhere because I made it up. For the Black Heart more than anything. Didn't get a deal with the devil again. I can't be bothered running back to the Tempest Machine. Let's go. And my voice is telling me it's time to quit. So yes, let's just try and do this one way or the other. It's actually to It Lives. Bloody hell, why are we getting so much money? Not that I'm averse to it, I'm just curious. Alright, after we get one use of Bukusin, we'll come back and get a couple more, hoping for Black Hearts, obviously. Not doing it right away because we're so close to the charge. Speaking of charges, bloody hell. They say that's per cano. Gotta be careful with those. I don't know what the new runes do that we've unlocked. I haven't actually run into any of them. Alright. A key for a bunch of money? Sure. Do not like these rooms when they're doubled up. Oh, how the tables have turned, quad gurglings. I guess it is double, because by default they have two. Oh shit. This is the kind of crap I'm talking about. This is where damage is literally unavoidable. If we get unlucky and just get a lot of rooms like that, despite being so powerful, we will die. Steam sail me, I dare you. Bung. That was close. Oh, God. we're getting really good payouts from chests. We also found mobs, because there's going to be two of them. Super quick. I do want to find my item rooms. Oh, fuck. As I was saying, there's certain rooms that aren't fair. So what are you barking at, dog? Maybe the post? Let me just go make sure it's not the post. It was, but I don't need to answer the door. So we lost all of Jacob's spirit hearts there, fantastic. No, I want the coins. Not really anything I can do about that. Oh no. Right, we have one back. I need to find the final shop. I was going to say we know it's an actual shop because we found greed in the secret room, but nope, that's not how it works in Antibirth. It's dangerous because it's Necropolis rooms, and Necropolis rooms doubled up are very, very bad. No spirit hearts from six fires. Oh, you're kidding me. It's terrible. I mean, I guess you take the boomerang to stun stuff as Esau? So it says use button again, it's E, right? No, that would be bombs. It's Q. That's a bad idea, actually. So my airstrikes now charm stuff, that's pretty good. Yeah, because I've got a fire to chuck the boomerang, it's not as practical as I was thinking. Actually managed to do a full clear. Double mom is going to be a nightmare. Like an absolute nightmare. We just have to hope that she dies before we lose too much HP. And that Jacob's the one who takes the hits. I think it's single mom, right? There's no double feet, that's what I'm saying. Why would you hit yourself, you fool? Mom can do that for you. They're separate. Get back together. There we go. No deal with the devil, which sucks. There we go, I guess. Incidentally, if I fail it this time, obviously we're ending the video because we've been going on for so long, I'll just do the challenge off camera. It'll give me something to do while I rest my voice. When I was checking whether Isaac's Awakening was glitched, I also saw that doing this one just gives you another rune. So, it's nothing super amazing. Does Cursed Eye do anything with Epic Fetus? Because you don't charge it. It might just give me damage. Well, we want the half heart for sure. One epic fetus shot was not enough to kill that golden poop. What the shit? Keep forgetting we have 9 lives actually, so we might be in this for the long haul of pain. I can't kill it lives as Jacob and Esau in one hit. Or with one hit, I mean. Oh, there's a library. They saved my ass there. More damage I can't really avoid. Jacob's down to one heart. Esau is, rather. spirit heart? Of course not. And if he loses all his hearts, so does Jacob. Because he'll respawn with one again. For fuck's sake, I hate these things. Here we go. Spirit heart! Ah, oh, god damn it. Oh, this is where we lose one life, at least. Maybe not actually, they didn't come after me as aggressively as I thought they would. Spirit heart. Why do you hate me? What? What the hell happened there? I skipped a room somehow. Doesn't matter which of them have this, because one will always be one hit away from death. We kind of skipped a room there, and I'm not entirely sure how. Oh good, double cage, fantastic. Oh sorry, it's quad cage, because it was already a double trouble. I think this is where this run ends. We kind of got screwed over by rooms that are undoable without taking damage when everything is doubled. And now we don't have any rocks to hide behind either. We're not doing a lot of damage with Epic Tears. Yeah, we'll be doing this challenge off camera. I'll just wait till I get ridiculously overpowered from a survivability point of view one. Doesn't help that it's hard to see your target when you're on the wound floors. You saw enough of the double trouble challenge in this one, I feel. It's not a good challenge because it isn't balanced when everything is doubled up. Alright, that's going to do it. Thanks for watching and ta-ta for now.